I loved the show. It was really wonderful. It was so uplifting and great to see Le Louvre. I thought it was just a really beautiful homage to French culture and to Louis Vuitton as well.
So first we're in the then, all the statues and all the monuments in the Louvre, and then as the model walks, we're being transported back into the now, modernity, the LED lights. It's very cool.
You know, it's very hard to create something that hasn't been done before, especially when it comes to shape and silhouettes. I love the silhouette. They were very feminine and at the same time extremely strong and powerful and laid back, which is a very, very unexpected mix. To have something that looks cool and at the same time super extra.
Voilà, c'est ça que j'aime chez Nicolas, ce sont toutes ses inspirations. Et il a pas peur de faire des mélanges assez drastiques. C'est quelque chose de d'entêtant et c'est une vraie expérience artistique.
All the prints, the handbags are very cute, and the little bow on the boots.
Notice there were many different shots throughout the show, the elegant sculptures, then to the fall-winter lineup, then back to the Louvre. I could see the seamless connection of art with contemporary fashion.
I thought it was really playful. There was a really beautiful oversized jacket that I loved, and I think he's well known as well for mixing sort of creativity and utility. So I think this collaboration is exciting.
然后我自己本身也非常期待。然后我听说 Nicolas 还去了 Fauna City 的这个档藏馆，然后呢，就是有很多的这种对于他的这个作品的这种选择和结合。The
beading I'm obsessed with. There was so much beautiful details in the embroidery and the beading and all these tops and dresses, like those flat boots that sort of hit around below the knee.
The music, which was Daft Punk, was matching perfectly the vibe. You know, it felt like a mix of the past and a mix of future.